Did you know that a rainbow is created when sunlight passes through water droplets, breaking the light into all of the different colors of the rainbow? Today, we are going to create a rainbow collage painting with a happy sun and rain cloud. We are going to create a rainbow painting in Roy G BIV order using Quick Sticks paint sticks. Quick sticks are just like a glue stick, except they have paint inside instead of glue. Start by writing your name on the back of your paper. Then flip it over and you can start painting. Start by taking the cap off of your red paint stick. Twist the bottom of your paint stick 3 times so the paint comes up just a tiny bit. You do not want your paint to be too tall or it will break off. Make a big red curve on your paper for the top of the rainbow. Make sure to fill up almost your entire paper. Go over it back and forth a few times to make your rainbow line nice and thick. Under the red line, you can add an orange line. It is a good idea to have your colors overlap just a little, meaning they can touch each other. A real rainbow never has white spaces in between the colors. Repeat this step again with yellow, green, blue, and then purple. We will combine the I and V for indigo and violet so that we can make just one purple line. When your rainbow painting is finished, take a blue crayon and place it on its side on the paper. We are going to rub our crayon all over the background to create a blue sky. This is called making a crayon rubbing. When your painting is dry, we will start the collage. A collage is when we cut different pieces of paper and glue them together to create a picture. You will cut out a cloud shape and will draw a face on your cloud. He will go on one end of your rainbow. For the other end of your rainbow, we will make a sunshine. Start by cutting a yellow or orange circle. The best way to cut a circle is to start with a square of paper and cut off the corners. Next, go around and around, cutting off all of the pointy pieces until you have a round circle piece of paper. You can use a marker to draw a happy face on your sunshine too. Next, cut strips of red and orange paper. You can glue these strips of paper around the circle sun that you just made. If some of them hang off the edge of your paper, that's okay. I hope you have so much fun creating our Roy G. Biv painted rainbow collages.